And it's amazing to see his evolution in the last 4 years. In only 4 years' time, he became this big. Give it up for the one and only Martin Garrix.
This was last year in Amsterdam, where Martin Garrix won for first time the top DJ Mac. And yeah, by the way, this is the Music Squad for first time commenting in this channel. And yeah, I know, my English is pretty bad, but I need to talk in this video, because I need to explain why I choose a DJ or why not. And I want you to tell me in the comments if you like me commenting or not. And yeah, now saying that, we can start. First of all, I know that the top DJ Mac is a lot about how popular DJ is, and not so much about his skills, but I want to show you who I think that are the best producers right now. And yeah, I know that I'm forgetting producers like Deadmau5, Hardwell, Eric Prydz or Porter Robinson, but I want to focus on what I really like. And now finally, we can start with the number 5. Diablo for sure had an amazing year, releasing a lot of original songs and also remixes that are pretty amazing. That's why he's on the number 5 of this list. Skrillex has always been one of the best producers on the game, although on these last years he hasn't been producing so much. Anyways, he's one of the few that can change the EDM scene, and that's why he's on the 4th place of this list. But you gotta be there for me too. Martin Garrix has finally consolidated as a major artist in 2017, realizing traditional Garrix style songs and also more commercial stuff. He finally showed his potential, attracting a lot of people into his music. KSHMR has an unique sound, and this year he's still making amazing songs without losing his style, and he's growing a lot in the EDM scene. Second place for KSHMR. And finally, first place for Major Lazer. For me, the only producers that are able to make good music, trying new sounds, and with no fear of making new things. And that's all for today, guys. Remember that you have time to vote till the 13th of September, and in October we will know the winners of the top 100 DJ Mac.